Hi, 안녕하세요, my friends all over the world. In the last video, we talked about the coronavirus, which was a little heavy topic, right? So today, I prepared a light-hearted video for you. Have you ever imagined a snowy ancient palace in Korea? Since it doesn't snow often in Seoul these days, even for me, it's not easy to enjoy the snowy palaces. We had heavy snow only one time in Seoul in this winter, but luckily, I was able to film Gyeongbokgung Palace on that day. If you come to Seoul in winter, I strongly recommend you visiting the ancient palace on a snowy day. Of course, if you're lucky. I am sorry if you have too much snow in your region and you're sick of snow, you can simply press back button. By the way, if you have no idea about the palaces in Seoul, you can refer to this video. And as always, if you need any help with your travel plan here in Korea, you can leave a question down there in the comments, then I'll be pleased to help you. Okay, now let's enjoy the snowy Gyeongbokgung Palace.